Children with cerebral palsy will be able to move a little easier thanks to a futuristic-looking electrode suit. The technology has helped a Melbourne girl to take some big steps of her own. Emily Rice with this exclusive story.
I'd like to introduce you to a six-year-old girl who's taking power dressing to a whole new level. Annabelle has cerebral palsy, which makes her muscles so tense that she finds ordinary movement, including walking, difficult.
It can be very frustrating, yeah.
But she's getting a leg up with this super suit dubbed Molly. The outfit features dozens of electrodes that stimulate the muscles and in turn movement.
It makes me play more good.
It actually targets some very specific receptors in the muscle tendon to actually relax the muscles that are overactive and rigid.
Annabelle has been regularly donning the Molly suit at the Cerebral Palsy Education Centre in Melbourne's East, and it's helping her mobility.
She could lift her legs higher, her legs didn't cross over as much when she walked.
What I see in the children is a more fluid movement. The movement eases up.
This determined six-year-old also has a big goal, to participate in the Melbourne Marathon on Sunday, October the 13th, and hopefully walk the last 100 metres wearing the Molly suit. However, the technology doesn't come cheap. The Swedish-designed suits cost $15,000 each. The community can get behind the Cerebral Palsy Education Centre's drive to purchase more Molly suits by sponsoring Annabelle in the Melbourne Marathon. The easiest way is to go to her fundraising page.
We would really value your support. It would be fabulous.
It helps me do what I really want to do, what my legs are supposed to do.
Support for Annabelle and the Education Centre here will hopefully help many other kids with cerebral palsy reach their own goals.
Hi YouTubers, I'm Davina Smith. Well, click here to keep watching Great Nine videos and subscribe to our channel here for lots more news, analysis and exclusive content. For breaking news, see you at 9news.com.au.